French Revolution, weird history. They accused the cats of being against the revolution and thought they were witches. They tried them at a trial and left them hanging, but not from their tails. Poor kitties. The French revolutionaries didn't wear normal clothes. They abandoned the nobles' costume. They wore very long pants and man skirts and those weird hats. Bongos. A teenage girl named Charlotte murdered him. She got guillotined. She was the villain one who couldn't get ahead in life. Donate Marie Joseph Vimer Victor de Rochambeau. He had a very long name. One night, he invited all the Haitian people to his ball. At midnight, he had all the men murdered. That's how you party like a 1799. 1799! 1799!